Welcome to Road to Weapon Mastery, a series where we go through every weapon in Modern Warfare 3 and complete the mastery challenges in an attempt to become Weapon Master. The challenges consist of 100 kills with gold camo, 200 kills with forged, 300 kills with priceless, and 400 kills with interstellar, totaling to 1,000 kills. In today's episode, we're using the less favored of the two burst ARs and the FR-556. And while this gun does pull on the nostalgia strings a little hard, it isn't the best in terms of damage. Nonetheless, we found a decent build that will be at the end of the video if you guys want it. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get it.